Manos will be done.
Welcome to Will of Manos Entertainment. This is Chris Music. I take care of the place while the master is away. We're doing Hitman, Duck and Machete Go to the Movies. This is the first episode of Duck and Machete, the series of contracts that, involve a machete and an explosive duck, if done correctly. So, this one is in Sapienza during the Icon map. So we're gonna kill Dino Bosco and Dorotio Milani. I'm sure I said that wrong. And in our suit, and then the security outfit. So yeah, let's do it. I'm gonna use my chrome pistol with the silencer. That's what I prefer. And I usually start these with, of course, we need one of our co-stars, Duck. I have many explosive ducks, but I started Duck and Machete in the first Hitman with the Pale Duck when I unlocked him, so I gotta stick with the Pale Duck. And then the other tool I usually bring along is a lockpick, because always bring a lockpick, is what I always say. And then I'm going to do an agency pickup in the cafe basement of who else but the Machete, so we can fulfill our Duck and Machete challenge. Here we go. Well, there's one more important thing, too. We could go with the Italian suit, but look at all these other outfits I have. Something dapper, though. I want something dapper. I am going to kill somebody in it, so I should probably have gloves. I used to do these in the white suit. So why not? Okay. It's got the gloves on it. It matches the Pale Duck. That's usually why I did it, so let's do it. Let's go to the movies with Duck and Machete, shall we? My idea of Duck and Machete is really that Duck and Machete are these entities that are also these weapons, and they thirst for revenge, and they're really using Agent 47 as their vessel, and also he's kind of been used as a vessel as well when he takes over people, not only taking their outfits but their very souls. So that's how I like to see it anyway. Okay. So they're filming a movie here. This is probably one of my favorite maps just because I love movies. And I like Sapienza. That map is too much. And whatever this movie is, I
hello, mister.
Totally watch it. There's very little information, yeah. I'd watch it. I've seen it in the IMAX. Oh, let's go back. Yeah. We're here to machete this guy and then blow up the star. So I don't think this move's coming out anytime soon. Unlock this with our handy dandy lockpick. Always bring a lockpick. Close that. Grab our suitcase. Machete inside, which is very helpful, because if I was just wielding a machete, it'd be even more suspicious than I am right now, so. Okay. Okay. I think we're good to go upstairs. Put that rat poison away for now. Security camera. Okay. I have to take care of that, because I'm kind of a stickler for that. hippie lives over here. And happens to live just under this security area, which is great, because I can just do this while I'm here. Boop, boop, boop. And I was never there. Fantastic. My guy is right there. Okay. So, I just need to get the old machete out. That's the opportunity I'm looking for. And run me up. Subdue this guy. He doesn't need to die. Don't need to die. Take his outfit. They're gonna kill, you know, dress as a security guy. So that works out. Drink him. Shitty's work is done, but I'd like to take it with me. Alright. Pick that up. That's one down with the machete. Now it's Duck's time to shine. Go kill a moose star. Blow one up. I know just how to do it. Well, look who's in there. Okay. Got this. And whoop. Notice the duck. What?
You saw that! Formation!
Alright, see you guys later. I'm off. I'm not done here. Shoot. Look, I've got to steal Dino Vasco's car. Uh-oh. Oh, this is not good. Oh, no. I got to steal it. And his car keys are in his trailer. So I got to get in this trailer somehow. Before or after I blow him up. But I think the rest of it was solid. Get in there. Oh, he's in there. His body is. Oh.
Hey.
I'm sorry.
Command, still nothing. Stand by.
Let me double check the crime scene. Have you any of you noticing? Perfect. Here we go. Thank you. Oh boy, that's a lot of it. Okay. They're all very much gonna see me. better secure his car. It might be also breaking his forces. Who knows?
You're kind of driving away to test it.
And I'm out of here, so Chris. You suck. Well done, Duck and Machete. You ruined that movie. And I did everything I was supposed to do. Four stars, not bad. I mean, for blowing a man up, that's pretty good. What was it? No bodies found, yeah. Well, yeah, because, but it was only the one body, so. Did they find the other one? No. No, I put them in a bin, so. Good. Yeah. So that was Duck and Machete Go to the Movies. Stay tuned to Will of Manos Entertainment for more Duck and Machete and other videos and stuff like this.